Hi everyone, welcome to YouTube Wikipedia. Do you know explorers descended to the bottom of Amen's mysterious well of hell, which is also known as a prison for jinns? Yes, the well of Barhaut, also known as well of hell, is a sinkhole in Al Mahara, Yemen. It has a circular entrance that measures about 30 meters wide at the surface and it is 112 meters deep. Sinkholes are nothing but pits in the ground that form in areas where water gathers without external drainage, according to the US Geological Survey. Most of the time, sinkholes form gradually. Occasionally, when a sudden collapse happens, it occurs. Those sudden sinkholes are often the one that opens up and swallows cars, homes, streets, etc. A gaping hole on the surface in Yemen has been the center of mysteries and local folk for centuries, while for some of the fabled well of Barhaut is a natural wonder. For others, it's a prison of jinns. Now explorers have first time descended into the bottom of the sinkhole and found not just dead animals, but snakes and natural formations made by dripping water. This cave was explored by members of the Oman Cave Exploration Team, who found snakes, dead animals and cave pearls as they descend into it. Cave pearls are concentric calcium carbonate deposits that form around nuclei under falling water. These rings are smoothed by the movement of water falling for thousands of years until they form beautiful pearl shapes. The researchers did not just go into the giant abyss, but also collected samples of water, rocks, soil and some dead animals for further analysis. AFP reported that the footage from the event showed cave formations and grey and lime green cave pearls formed by dripping water. Kindi was one of 8 adventurous cave explorers who rappelled down the hole last week, while 2 colleagues remained at the surface. They spent about 6 hours in the cave. After centuries of terrifying legends that inspired fear throughout generations, the footage they captured shows an incredibly beautiful and tranquil scene. Kindi, who owns a mining and petroleum consultancy firm, said that passion drove us to do this, and we felt that this is something that will reveal a new wonder and part of Yemeni history. Locals living in the region long believed that anything that comes close to the well is sucked into it with no escape possible. Locals believe it to be a prison of dark spirits sheltered by unbearable odors that came from its entrails. Yemeni government officials has told AFP that they did not know what lay in the depths of the pit, which they estimated to be millions and millions of years old, adding that they had never reached the bottom. This was the first instance when humans descended into it. Over the centuries, stories have circulated of malignant figures known as jinns or genies living in the well, which some regard as the gate of hell. Many residents of this area are uneasy about visiting the vast pit or even talking about it for fear of ill fortune. Yemenis have had enough bad luck as it is. The country has been embroiled in a devastating civil war since 2014 that has triggered what the United Nations describes as the world's worst humanitarian crisis, with 2/3 of its 30 million population dependent on some form of aid. Share, subscribe, and comment to more interesting news.